Welcome back to The Witcher 3. Near the end of the last episode, we got caught up in a tavern brawl that went a bit wrong. And by a bit wrong, I mean three people ended up dying. Everybody ended up dying, except for me. Which made me look pretty damn suspicious. And now I'm in jail. Let's see if we can escape.
When's my trial?
When the Jarl summons you. Won't be soon. The longer a man crushes rocks, the less eager he is to give lip during trial. This one's waited a year. That one, three.
What? Yeah, I'm not waiting around for more than, like, a couple minutes.
I don't have that much time. Looking for someone and...
Couldn't give a sheep's arse. Grab a pickaxe and get working.
Come here. This guy planning something? What's up?
Well, what do you want?
To help you, Drifter.
Know how to escape?
Escape? Nay. But there's other ways out. I can ensure Lucas will try you today. You'll be free sooner, or go under the axe. Either way, out today.
Go on.
Owes me a favor, one of the guards. I can get him to take you to Lucas. Then you can owe me a favor. What do you say?
If you can get the guard to do that, why are you still in here?
Ugh, you don't know Simon Brambling. Many seek my death. I'm safe from the vengeance here. The time for mine's not yet ripe.
I don't exactly want to owe this guy a favor, but... it does sound like a good solution. I mean, it seems like it's either that, or wait around, or actually escape. But if I do that, then they're gonna try to hunt me down, and that's probably gonna ruin my reputation, and nah. I gotta get this dealt with right.
Sounds good.
Tell the guard to take you to Lucas. Tell him he does that, Simon will forget what happened at Fearstar.
So what happened at Fearstar?
None of your concern. Just go to him. Repeat what I said.
You bored? Grab a pickaxe.
Rather talk. About what happened at Fearsdall, for example.
Shut it!
It'll cost you. Scratch my back, I'll scratch yours.
How the hell did you know about it?
From Simon Brambling. He promised to forget if you take me to see the Jarl.
Brambling? More like Simon Looselip. Ah, fine. Come with me.
My line dates back to the times of Uban the Great. This dog ended it. He's gotta die.
I pass judgment here, Leif. Remember that.
But he's a vagrant, a foreigner. He don't deserve a trial, not even death by the sword. He...
Now go on. I want to hear this.
Geralt, didn't think I'd see you again so soon. I don't remember sending for you.
Wouldn't mind waiting if I had a free year or two. Sadly, I'm in a hurry.
Let's get to it. Leif claims you killed his sons, Cory and Kraki. What do you say to that?
I did kill them. I defended myself against them.
Fought to defend myself, and Yorund.
None came forth to confirm your words.
And none will. Always easier to hang an outsider than to try one of your own, right?
Ha! Tongue as sharp as your blades.
Sharp? He insults me! Insults our whole clan. The Codex of Ancestors says...
Quiet! I've made my decision. Geralt of Rivia, I find you guilty on 2 counts of murder. Punishment's death by suffocation. But you can buy your way out by paying Corey and Cracky's weight in silver.
Seriously? This guy's corrupt as hell.
You know I don't have that kind of coin. Unless those boys were a lot lighter than they looked.
I'm well aware of that. I'll pay the blood price myself.
What? That's against every law!
I make the laws here. Go home, Leif. Cause if you rile me, I'll tie this bag of silver round your neck and toss you in the sea.
Why the theatrics? If you wanted to hire a witcher, should have just said so. Would have been cheaper.
Tell me, witcher. Have you any honor?
I do.
I paid Leif on your behalf. That puts you in my debt, a debt of pride. You ought to do as I say. So, listen carefully. My lad, Blue Boy Lugos, has ventured out, but not against the Black Ones, nor to loot a convent. Got the notion to go to the Cave of Dreams, south side of the isle, and non-return from there. You're clever and good with a sword, 2 traits that rarely go together. So, you're to help him. I need an heir, no matter his mettle. Take your things and do as I say, or lose your dignity and good name for all time.
Last night was...
Well, at least he's not corrupt, like I thought he was.
This is a terrible crossroad.
Okay, so where the hell am I now? Oh, perfect! This is actually perfect, because after coming out of Erenbjorn, this is the next place I was going to go to hit up the notice board. And I'm already there. Cool.
You and the sorceress both.
So something that I want to try to remember to do more of is talk with more shopkeepers. Also, this guy has sunken into the ground.
A witcher, eh?
Yeah, I want to talk more shopkeepers, see if they have Gwent cards, and sometimes they even have quests and stuff.
Greetings. Want to look over our stock?
Take it everything here's for sale?
Sure, if you can afford it. The Jarl's a stickler for quality, so we keep no rubbish here.
Zarakanian Zephyrs, Mahakam Battle Axes, Viralidan Short Swords. Where'd you get so many continental
There's
goods?
A double horse! There's a double
the
horse behind Geralt!
Provides.
Look behind him to the right.
And if it doesn't provide on its own, you hack off hands that hold swords in a death grip.
What? Yeah, think we just found all this on the shore, like seashells at low tide?
Double horse, look at the double horse! That's the, the third, maybe fourth occurrence of double horse? Keeps popping up again and again. Should be a bestiary entry for it.
What else do you bring back from the raids?
We focus on the essentials. Fancy wines, silk, baubles of all sorts. Oh, and wenches, for if we don't make proper use of them, who will? Have you heard about Hollering Hulda, known as the Hellraiser, Madman Lugus's wife? Or Goldilocks Sansa, the most beautiful maid in the world in her time. Taken in raids, both.
Yeah, what a bunch of cool people. Raiding villages, stealing people's livelihoods, killing, murdering people, raping women. Yeah, cool people. That's sarcasm. By the way, just in case you couldn't tell.
Show me what you got.
Probably nothing I want to buy, but let's just take a quick look, especially for recipes. Yeah, Gwent cards and recipes. Just armor. Just armor recipes. You know, I'm curious what a journeyman's armor repair kit. what stuff we would actually need to build that, and it's really cheap to buy the diagram, too. So what the hell? Yeah, these glyph recipes are extraordinarily expensive. Super expensive. But the other stuff is pretty cheap. Alright, I think that's all I wanted.
So long. Greetings.
What do you want?
Someone's in a good mood.
What mood would you be in if you'd lost your son? Still masking. What do you want?
Hey, wait a minute. This is the same guy that cut my hair. Yeah, he's the barber at Caratrolda.
Your son. What happened to him?
Drowned. Finback tipped the boat he was on. For his first journey into northern waters.
Sorry to hear it.
Sea swallowed his body. I'll not bury him. He'll not feast with his ancestors.
Oh, I'm sorry. Or am I? I mean, I'm sorry that he lost his son, but I'm just thinking. His son was probably going off to murder people. You know, loot and pillage and all that, so... Yeah, maybe it's not a bad thing, I don't know.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
So be it.
Amateur weapon repair kit, I'll take that. Journeyman's weapon repair kit. You know, maybe I should make some really good runestones. Let's see, let's get one of the best ones. Armor-piercing, chance to poison, chance to freeze. That sounds good. I like that. Yeah, I like ones that basically stop your opponent from moving. Because then that gives you time to attack them, get into position, do critical hits behind them. Yeah.
Take care now.
Uh-huh.
Okay, let's see what it takes to make that. Is it under crafting or is it under alchemy? Oh. Yeah, so here it is. Chance to freeze. Takes two normal Zoria runestones to make a greater Zoria runestone. Okay, let's make it. Can't craft items here. What? Requires a master craftsman? Oh. Okay. Okay, and this stuff. What does this take? Elven armorer's tools. Elven whetstone.
A good sword. You're back.
I don't suppose you have that stuff?
What is it?
Like you to craft something.
Fine.
Too low. Components missing.
Take care now.
Uh-huh.
I'm already you're pestering me.
When?
Last night was...
Dog. This is a totally safe way to go down a switchback mountain. Woohoo! Oh god. I broke everything. Okay, let's try that again. This time let's be a little bit safer. My favorite push sound, yes! I love you, guard.
Foreigner.
Oh.
That's enough.
This one's really funny.
No quests from all that, huh? Damn. Any stores around here? You seem like you might be important.
I know your kind. What are ye looking at?
You're not important. What's this notice? Good people, the time has come to put a stop to these pirates. Every man fit to arm bears.
Friend of y'all's, see if you're a common folk. Bah, devil take ye.
Gather on the shore. They're not expecting us, we'll catch them unawares. Meh. Sounds boring. Is this the same notice? Yep. Alright, Cave O' Dreams. Doesn't look like there's any clear road to get there. You know what? Let's sail. Yeah, let's do some sailing.
Lead our ways, Drifter.
They're having fun down here. Everybody's drunk as hell. Trying to see if there's any quests around here. Anything that anybody want to talk to? Oh my god, she must be so freaking cold!
Would you dance with me, mate?
Wait, captive? She's a fucking prisoner? Oh, she must be somebody that they stole. Of course. I can't do a damn thing about it, can I?
How goes it, friend?
That's the only thing she says. Me, how appropriate.
Where are you going?
Is that another captive? Of course. Lovely
no
people.
Such thing as bad ships or bad weather. Only worthless fucking sailors.
Thought there'd be like a shopkeeper or something down here, but I don't see anything popping up. No? Alright. Let's go sailing.
Would you dance with me, Matt?
I'm Mr. Morgan's.
You know what would be great? Is if you could upgrade and paint boats and stuff. Oh, I'd paint flames on the side of mine so that it went faster. Flames make everything faster.
them eyes.
Yarl's.
What do you want?
Want to talk to Blue Boy Lugos.
Hear that? He wants to talk to Lugos. What else, vagrant? Care to plow Freya?
Get out of my way.
Or what?
These conversations. Or I'll punch your teeth in.
I know,
think you
right,
scare
Gil?
Me. Scare Jarl, son of Udmore. Known elsewise as the Wolverine.
Hey, what's all the hollering?
Some stranger wants on the longship. Says he's got business, but...
Let him pass. If he turns a nuisance, we'll toss him overboard.
See you later, Jarl, son of the Wolverine, or whatever it was.
Never chased about my da. Never!
I love that Geralt's getting as sick of these conversations as I am. It's like, yeah, act all tough, threaten to punch your teeth in, chances are you'll say, alright, fine, you'll get what's coming to you, and then I punch your teeth in, and then you're like, okay, you can go.
Know the last time I had a Continental on my ship?
No.
When I hauled prisoners from Velen to the slave market in Nazair. Now, tell me why you're here.
Maybe I shouldn't tell him about his father. He's probably gonna do this no matter what, so let's try to help him do it.
Any chance you got work for a Witcher?
Any chance you want to swim to Speaker Rock? Hey lads! Strip him bare! Toss him overboard!
Wait. Heard you're headed for the Cave of Dreams. Sure you can't use another sword or two?
Give us a dozen griffins and a mass of wyverns, me and the lads will...
You and your lads don't know a lick about monsters. Griffins and wyverns never share a habitat.
Well, maybe I'm worth a few silver. Fine, I'll take you with. Or he's about to go. You ready?
What awaits us in the Cave of Dreams?
Depends wholly on us, because... I'd explain later.
Okay, let's go.
We can go. Is it far?
Nah, stone's throw. Let's gather the lads and go in. We'll know soon if there's truth to the legends. Geralt, these are the best warriors in me crew. They'll come with us. You know Jarlf, called the Wolverine?
Good day.
And this here's Uv Jabberjaw.
Why is Uv so quiet?
Because he got no tongue.
What happened? He lick a frozen blade?
No. He tore it out because he cursed King Bran while drunk. Lost his power to speak. But kept his honor.
Interesting customs you got here. Before we head off, will you tell me about this cave? You could at least tell me what we might have to fight.
Only you can know that.
Elders say in the Cave of Dreams you face your greatest fears. Face what makes you wake up at night, screaming. Something that's already been, will be, or just might be.
I do wonder what a monster slayer fears. But we've talked enough, lads. Swords in hand. Let's go!
I'm actually gonna have to fight my greatest fear? That could be interesting. Very revealing. Alright, come on, let me go first, alright? Get out of the way, Wolverine.
If there's one thing on...
Neckers. Ogroid oil.
Fredo, it's Neckers.
Real challenge. The totem! Right where it should be. Now's when we eat the herbs.
I'm sorry, what?
Why would we do that?
To go on. to where the nightmares are. So says the legend, and so we will do.
No, this is why nobody comes back from this place. You take a bunch of herbs, you go on some crazy drug trip, you stumble around in a dark cave and fall into a trap. Or just a hole. Maybe there's just a hole in the ground, or maybe they just drown in the water. No.
What herbs are these?
What'd that druid say? Hemlock, poppy, nightshade, and that chicky. No, henbane.
Whoa. In for one hell of a ride.
They're taking acid.
Fine. Give them here.
Take it. Oof. Yarlth, eat up to the last grain.
Thankfully, it should get out of my system pretty quickly. A lot quicker than it'll get out of their systems.
I don't feel no different. How about you, Oof?
You're asking a mute his opinion. You're feeling it, mate. Come on, let's go. Time to face our fears.
Whoa. I'm tripping.
See it?
Whoa.
The razorback. Clear up high.
Oh my god.
Big for a razorback. That's a blue.
A blue? With that short a snout? Herbs have robbed you of your senses.
Going on a drug trip with Geralt, an acid trip. This is amazing. Let's follow the blue whale. It's so pretty. What do these symbols mean?
Not possible.
I see you're weary from the battle. Sit with me some. Have some mead. Pray tell me your adventures.
Thank you, my king. We...
I shan't drink with you, old man. And I shan't call you king. Get off that throne while you've still strength in your decrepit bones.
Oof! You can talk!
Once more, old Jabberjaw. The first time I left you to punish yourself and retain your honor, but now you'll die like a troll and eels will eat your remains.
You'll never learn.
Whoa, these guys are tough. These guys are really tough, and they're only level 14. That was loud. Oh, the symbols are moving.
Hey! Look! Flying fish!
What's strange about that? See them at sea every few crests.
Aye, with those they got wings. These here. It's as if they're swimming through the air.
So pretty.
I know that long ship.
Siren song. Can take the form of a beautiful woman.
Yes, you do. Tis your father's boat. The ship you wrecked against the rocks. Lost in our sweet song.
I kill you! Kill all you plow and seahorse!
Slay us, try. But you'll not restore his life. You slew him. A son who killed his father.
Now we dance!
Cleared you of blame.
But I couldn't clear my conscience. Let's go.
Oh god, this one's gonna be as loud as the others, isn't it? No, not quite as bad.
Kill one monster, another crawls out. So is this yours? This a Witcher's nightmare.
Nope, this is daily life for us.
What's my nightmare gonna be?
Quiet, calm, suspicious.
Must be my dream. I don't fear nothing.
I was 3 years old. I've shone 100 times since then that I...
You pissed yourself before the whole village. The Jarl saw. Ah, the shame should have punished you.
You're a vision, a specter.
A vision of your dad, who you fear, because you know you don't live up to him. You know you disappoint him.
I'm a better warrior than he ever was.
Prove it, you little shite.
Let's dance.
That guy is huge. Oh my god, he's on fire. Holy shit, everybody's on fire.
True, but it's not proper.
Oh, this is mine. The Wild Hunt. You know, I'm gonna take a guess here that I probably should have Spectre Oil on. Because I'm guessing these are all considered Spectres, right? Because they're visions?
over my dead body.
Nothing simpler.
Get up, Geralt.
Was I out long?
Aye, a while. Your gold. Take it. Get out of my sight.
What's this about?
My father
caught an invisible gold bag.
You were bound by honor to help me, yet you demanded payment. Take your gold. Go. And keep away from our lands.
Wait, he thinks I did something dishonorable. I didn't think that's what I was doing by asking if he needed Witcher's help. I thought he just wouldn't accept my help if I told him I was sent by his father. Fascinating quest. Pass a trip with Geralt. So, what happens if I go through here now? What am I gonna find? Anything? All the dead bodies of people that went through acid trips and died. I don't want that saddle, it's way too heavy. Bunnies! I still don't get how the people in there died, all the other people. The drugs themselves, although powerful, didn't seem to make anybody overdose and die, so I guess it's not the drugs directly killing people. There didn't seem to be anything particularly dangerous in there. Would the visions have killed you, if I wasn't there to help them? Like, do the visions kill normal people that aren't skilled warriors? Can the visions actually hurt you? If it is just a normal drug trip, then I don't see how they can possibly hurt you. Unless somehow there's like a magic in this place that enhances the trip. Enhances the experience. There's a lot of snow hares around here. A lot. There's five. Weird. Okay. What to do next? I think the only other quest to do on this main chunk of land here, like the main Skellige Isles, I think the only thing left to do here is just take the horn to the guy. That quest, a hollowed horn. Which it turns out is actually over here, where I just was. So I wish I knew the guy was there. So you know what? Let's go check out a question mark or two here, since it's kind of on this little, like, outcropping of land. Pretty far away from any town. Could be something cool here. Let's do that. Let's sail over there. Then maybe go to this one or that one, and then go back and return the horn. Sailing in the sun. Ah, look at those sun shafts. This game is beautiful. Oh, hey, it's a bunch of drowners. How's it going? Honk, honk. That should be one of the upgrades you could do to your boat. Put a horn on it. Make it a horny boat. Is that a bear? Is that a polar bear? Oh, there's a little cave there, too. I kind of feel bad killing this beautiful thing, but I want to check out the cave. What sword did I take out? Steel sword. I always forget whether wolves and bears are steel or silver. Gotta be something in here. Oh, come on, there's gotta be something. Oh, here we go. Passageway I missed. Oh my god. What the heck is this? Feels like there might be a quest for this place or something. Griffin's Silver Sword Superior. Oh, it's a place to come for diagrams. There's a little offshoot branch over here that I didn't go down. Let's check this out. Up on the left, I think. Yeah, what's over here? Where the hell am I now? Oh, it just comes out on the other side. Alright, that's fine. Work our way up to the... is that a lighthouse? I think there's a lighthouse up there. Sirens, put the right oil on. That is... hybrid oil. Oh, it's even a fast travel point. Oh, perfect. Makes it easy to get back to the guy to give him the horn. I found Diary of a Fire Swallower. Could be a fun book to read. I've got so many books. And I've read, like two of them. I guess that was the treasure. Nothing too special, but it's a pretty cool place. Look at that view out there. I can't light this thing, can I? Nope. Oh god, don't. Don't jump out. You cannot survive this one, Geralt. I can, however, probably fall down here. No, don't fall. Please fall. Please fall. It's gonna be way faster. It's okay if you break your legs a little bit, Geralt. It's worth it. Let's go give him the horn and call it a day.
Greetings, traveler.
Got back your stolen horn, and I, killed the thieves.
Shame that. They weren't evil men.
Didn't give me a choice. Where's my reward?
Take it. And next time, slay some damn monsters.
Wow, he's awfully grateful. Although, to be fair, Geralt's attitude was also pretty shitty. Like, here's your stupid horn back. I murdered those people. Now where's my money?
Vagrant.
Sounded like a freaking thug.
Witcher.
Okay, well, that, I believe, is the end of all the quests I wanted to do on the main Skellige Isles, except for Skellige's Most Wanted, but that's the one that I can't do yet. Need to be higher level. Which means, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and when I return, we are going to start exploring some of the islands outside of the main island. Like this place. Go see if we can find the person who is hunting the ice giant.